Hi, welcome to Snobio Tutorials. I'm Ksenia, your guide to Snobio. And in today's video, I'll show you how to use one of our email finder's features, single domain search. With single domain search, you can get all domain emails, prospects, company info, and more in just a few seconds. Hover your cursor over the find leads icon and select domain search from the drop-down menu on the left. In the search bar, enter a domain or a company name and click the search button. Once the search is complete, you will see the detailed profile of the search company domain. Here, you will also find all the prospects with emails connected to the domain. You will be charged 1 credit for search. You can filter the prospects by position. In the search field, enter the job position you're interested in and click search. You can enter several job positions. To add the found prospect to the list, choose it, click the Add to List button, and save it to one of your prospect lists. Please note that adding prospects costs an additional 1 credit per prospect, as it also contains information like verified emails, job position, LinkedIn profile link, and other data. You can view the added prospect in the Prospects tab. There, you can continue working with them. Start a conversation with your new lead right away by going to the prospect's profile and selecting the send email option, or add your prospect to your sales funnel in just a few clicks. Simply choose the prospect, click the Create Deal button, select their stage in the pipeline, and click Add. As I've mentioned, you can search for company by its name. If you do not know the domain of the company you're trying to find, start by entering the name of the company itself. The tool will try to find an exact match. And if no exact match is found or there are multiple companies with the same name, you will see the list of the companies that may fit your search sorted from largest to smallest. With single domain search, you can easily find just the person you need from the company you're trying to contact. But if you want to scale this process, try bulk domain search to collect targeted leads in bulk. To keep discovering sales and marketing tips that'll help your business grow, subscribe to our YouTube channel by following the link in the video description. See you!